Psychedelics are probably responsible for every aspect of the human evolution. Apart from decline in one's own thinking, once you can accept the universe as matter expanding into nothing that is something, where it strives, the hearing to the music of the cosmos becomes easy to oneself, because all of the energies of the spiritual awareness become profoundly open.
Experience. One of the most important things in my life, LSD shows you that there's another side to the coin, that you can't remember it when it wears off, but you know it. It reinforced my sense of what was important. Create great things instead of making money, putting things back into strength. Not decide good.
Psychedelics are illegal because they dissolve opinions, structures, and culturally laid down models of behavior and information processing. They open you up to the possibility that everything you fucking know is all.
Let's go.
Ayahuasca is not a drug in the Western sense. It's something you take to get rid of something properly used. It opens up parts of yourself that you usually have no access to. Parts of the brain that hold most of the memories In a new way, this is called ego death or dissolution of the body and the mind itself.